Angelique Cassimatis will replace Kerri-Anne Kennerley in the stage musical Pippin after the TV personality broke her collarbone. The veteran entertainer is recovering after she fell a few metres from a trapeze midway through performing on stage. Cassimatis, who was Kennerley's understudy, will stay in the role for the remainder of the production in Sydney.